Ashton, thank you. An all-day standoff for the carjacking suspect is now over 10 hours after it started. Tulsa Police say the suspect stole a pickup from a gas station at West 23rd and Southwest Boulevard 10 days ago. Officers said they went to serve an arrest warrant this morning at a home near 21st and Garnett, and the suspect would not come out. After using pepper balls and gas, they finally got him to surrender around 7 o'clock this evening.